Nag-iisip ko rin yung sagot. So, shout out kay Janine Villegas. Birthday daw niya ng Sunday. So, happy birthday, girl! At sana team Wagi ka today para may pangbili ka sa birthday mo. Ayan. So, shout out din kay Janice Aguilar sa kapatid niya na si Twinkle at sa kanyang pamangkin. Ayan. So, happy birthday kay Janine and shout out kay Janice. Ayan. So, we also have one more shout out is the boyfriend of Judy Ann Cruz. Congratulations, 9 months na daw silang LDR. Okay. And the answer to question number one, guys, is A, high heels. Woo! So, ang total number of survivors natin habang nabibilang, mag-hi din ako sa Mendoza family kina Jillian, Gian, Julianne, at ang dami namang Anjan. Sobrang bit nila at mahal-mahal kayo ni Mary and Diaz. Survivors are 16,357. Question number two. Shoot that ball. Anong sapatos ang karaniwang ginagamit pag maglalaro ng basketball? One more time. Ano ang karaniwang sapatos na ginagamit pag maglalaro ng basketball? A. Boat shoes. B. Leather shoes. C. Rubber shoes. Again, A. Boat shoes. B. Leather shoes. C. Rubber shoes. Ayan, yung mga mahilig mag-b-ball dyan. Dapat alam nyo yan. At dapat teamworky kayo sa huling question pagkatapos nito. So habang hihintay natin ang sagot, I will say hi to Shane Corpo. Sabi daw niya na-miss daw niya ako. Thank you! Na-miss ko din kayong lahat. And pati niyo kanya kasama ang kanyang kapatid na si Kriza. So, hi Kriza! And ang game. Ayun. So, answer for question number two is the rubber shoes. Ayan. So, ilan na lang kaya kayo? Ilan na? 15,743. Ay, nako, lumalaban. Moving on, guys. Question number three. Pinangalanan na ang sapatos na ito na blank dahil walang tunog ito pag tinatapak. Pinangalanan ang sapatos na ito na blank dahil walang tunog ito pag tinapahan. A. Mules. B. Wedge. C. Sneakers. Again, A. Mules. B. Wedge. C. Sneakers. Ano kaya ang sapatos na pag pinagtatapakan, walang noise daw, walang tunog? I'm sure yung mahilig bumili ng mga types of shoes dyan. So, shout out ulit din kay Beatrice Cabrera. Nag-shout out siya kay Beatrice, Nathan, Michelle, at Rommel na mahilig maglaro ng Shopee quiz. Thank you so much, guys, sa paglaro ng Shopee quiz tonight. And do you want to know the answer to question number three? Question number three is C, sneakers. Yeah! Congratulations sa mga tamang sagot. True to its name, the sneakers got its name because it allows people to walk around without making any noise. Ayan. So, yung mahilig bumili ng Nike, Adidas, ayan, alam niya yan. Total number of survivors, nako, 9,170. Moving on. Next half of our quiz is question number four. In ancient Egypt, this material is used to make the shoes of commoners. A. Papyrus. B. Wood. C. Leather. Alright. So, ano kaya ang sagot sa ating question number four, guys? I'm sure yung mahilig sa history, alam niya din yan. Habang hinihintay natin ang sagot, nag-hello si Jean Evan Maturan. Shout out to you and shout out po din sa lahat ng blinks dyan from Marvel JM. Hi guys! Ayan. So, answer. Answer to our question is A. Papyrus. Ayan. Kung papyrus ang material for commoners, the slaves of ancient Egypt have no shoes or use palm leaves to make their sandals, while the rich and elite wear pointed sandals in red and yellow. So back then, you can truly distinguish an Egyptian social status based on footwear. Walang ganun yan dito sa Pilipinas, diba? Yan. So, question number five. During the 18th century, shoes with rubber soles were called blank? A. Dapper. B. Plimsolls. C. Cleats. A. Dassler. B. Plimsolls. C. Cleats. Ayan. So these were the rubber shoes back in the 18th century. Alright? Nag-hello guys, si Miss Bella Guanzon to Jello and Juju Yumbao. Hi guys! Hello! Thank you so much for playing. Nag-hello din si Mundi Ho. Ayan. So, guys, don't forget, meron tayong announcement tonight. We encourage everyone to watch Shopee Live every 8 p.m. So, bago kayo mag-Shopee Quiz, manood din kayo ng Shopee Live at 8 p.m. Ayan. So, our answer for this question is B, plimsolls. Ayan, Shopee Sam! So, alam niya ba na yung mga sinaunang sneakers ay walang distinction between right or left foot. So, anything goes. Ano kaya yung time na masasave nyo na hindi nyo inisip kung ano yung left or right foot nyo, di ba? So, moving on to the last and very last question of the night. Shoes is life. Who is the European royalty that had 500 pairs of shoes? A. Empress Maria Theresa. B. Marie Antoinette. Or C. Princess Margaret. Once again, A. Empress Maria Theresa. B. Marie Antoinette. C. Princess Margaret. Ayan. So, tignan natin kung sino ang ating team Wagi tonight. Shout out sa hubby ni Donabel Tagok, si Stephen Joy. Super supportive sa paglalaro ng Shopee Quiz gabi-gabi. Nakagusto ko yan. It's very nice to hear. Shout out din sa Namaril family. Thank you for playing. And the answer to our very last question of the night is B. Marie Antoinette. Woohoo! So, ilan na kaya ating team Wagi? Total number of survivors tonight, guys, is 998 survivors na maghahati-hati ng 100,000 Shopee coins! Ayan, ngayon naman ang ating daily cashback voucher. Ayan, nakikita nyo ngayon ang code sa inyong mobile screens. Ano nga ba ang 5% coins cashback voucher? So for every 100 pesos purchase, you get 5 coins instead of 1 coin. So, parang nakapag 5% off na din kayo. Ayan. So, tuloy-tuloy lang ang pag-share ng inyong Shopee Quiz experience on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter with the hashtag ShopeeQuizPH. Also, you may tag Shopee_PH when you post on IG stories. So, guys, once again, thank you so much. My name is Nelly. This has been a pleasure and it's so nice to see everyone again. Thank you for joining me tonight and I'll see you on Friday. And don't forget, meron pa tayong Shopee Quiz bukas na ang gabi. Bye guys!